A fitting setting for our final battle. A dramatic location for the powers of good and evil to clash climactically. And a really good place for pizza.
That hunter sure left in a hurry.
I didn't even get a chance to say bye-bye.
Well, you were annoying, Dirty Bubble.
I was annoying.
All that disgusting belching.
Knock it off. It doesn't matter. We know all we need to know about the sneaky hermit.
Indeed. We'll soon put an end to the stinky hermit.
The hermit's really in for a surprise.
Oh, hey, Barnacle Boy. Where did you park the invisible boatmobile?
Oh, I didn't park it, Mermaid Man. You did. It's just over... Oh, my gosh.
The invisible boatmobile. It's been stolen.
And I'm the one who's got it.
The sneaky hermit.
They don't come any sneakier, boys.
You've been busy, hermit. You've stolen almost the whole town.
And put it all on your back, too. It's reasonably impressive.
You stole our invisible boatmobile, sneaky hermit.
You stole our evil lairs.
Evil bears?
But why, hermit? Why did you do it?
I wanted the best home ever.
A home? You've got all of Bikini Bottom on your back.
What's your plan? To put the whole town on your back? Then the next town, then eventually the whole world?
Maybe.
All on your back? Where will you stand?
Wow. I'm an evil genius who wants to take over the world, but even I'm not that crazy.
Enough talk. Can we fight already?
Hurrah! Prepare to make a fool of yourself, sneaky hermit.
I am already there, Mermaid Man.
I hope you brought a stunt double, hermit, because this is gonna hurt.
Sea creatures of the deep, unite!
By all things dirty, I
make you dirty!
Sneaky Hermit's about to steal the Sea Needle.
Oh, nuts. That's the last building in Bikini Bottom.
Oh, barnacles.
Oh, I cannot lift it. Why? Why? Why?
I know. I know. It's locked. Looky. You could just take that lock off and then take the building. You could even use those window washer platforms to get up there.
Hey, thanks.
Oh, why do you good guys have to be so helpful?
We should probably try to stop that from happening.
Excellent idea, Barnacle Boy. All those in favor?
Aye!
All against?
Nay!
Quiet, you!
All right, there's not much left to say, but to the window washing platforms on the side of the Sea Needle building to rescue Bikini Bottom from the clutches of the evil sneaky hermit! Away! You'll never get away with this, you sneaky thing.
Can we hurry this up? I'm getting a bit dizzy here.
Okie doke. Have a bite of my hermit nippers!
Ah, your nippers are no match for my
dirty breath of doom!
Oh, jeez. Oh, that's worse than Mermaid Man's socks.
Hey, you should try my sneaky frightener.
Boom.
Oh!
Okay, now this is getting weird.
The powers of good will prevail. Behold, raging whirlpool.
Hey, well, watch it. You're going to make me spill my lunch.
Mermaid Man. That's it. Spilling. The hunter told us that if the hermit loses balance, then everything on its back can fall off. And the hermit is susceptible to sneezing. You know what that means?
We're having prune and broccoli pudding for dessert tonight?
No, you old coot. Pepper. Use some pepper and make the hermit sneeze.
Good idea, Barnacle Boy. If only we had some.
You got some in your pocket from before.
Oh, this isn't helping at all.
Hey, here's some pepper. Okay, Hermit, I've got a handful of pepper here, and I gotta warn you, it's especially tasty. The jig is up.
It shall take more than pepper. Uh-oh.
By the power of Neptune, I give you a handful of delicious pepper. You know, being up here doesn't feel safe anymore.
You got that right, old man. Let's scoot.
I think those bumbling ninnies might be on to something. Let's get out of here.
Not so fast, Man Ray. I'm still feeling queasy.
Sure did teach that little critter something about not stealing buildings and storing them on your back and plotting to take over the world.
We sure did. And teaming up with our enemies worked.
Spinning, spinning, spinning!
Feeling good now, Dirty Bubble?
No, I think I'm almost back to feeling evil again.
Oh. So, would you like to come and throw rocks with us?
No, we're still good, I'm afraid.
Oh. So, oh, to heck with it. Come, Dirty Bubble. I'm tired of all this rudeness. Let's go steal chocolate chips out of the prison warden's cookies.
Now you're talking. Time for some evil.
Mermaid Man?
Yes, son?
Are you gonna, fix that anytime soon?
All in good time, Barnacle Boy.
So, what do you say we go see the rest of that performance at the Sand Stadium?
We're going back to the football game? Hot dog! I love football!
Oh, jeez. It's not foot... whatever. Yep. Let's go see the rest of the... football game.
Yippee!
ice cream, do I have ice cream?
As much as you want, old chum.
Best day ever!
And so, once again, the forces of badness have been outdone by the forces of goodness. And thank goodness there's an end to the madness. Tune in next time for another mostly interesting episode of The New Adventures of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy.
Monsieur, you really are very good at that.
Thanks again, my French companion. There's a funny story about how I got into cartoons. You see, when I was just a kid, I had this...